I think that's a fantastic view. The canals. And there's a car park there. I'm going to find out if we can leave campers in there. So that looks a great spot. However, it looks too good to be true. I see lorries aren't allowed in. Fresh fish, abbey evento, donna, which means women's wear. So the mill is from the 16th century.
This is a cafe.
Cafe Commercio. And it closes for lunch for 2.5 hours. A cafe. Told me of a place she stayed at a youth hostel, and there was a mill, and this must have been in Wiltshire, and there was a place you actually jump into the water like that, and people were doing it. That was in the 1950s. See this house in front as well, clearly once belonged to a very wealthy family. Unusual steps here going up the mangle. Yes. processo de pavimentaciones de volos. I mentioned this car park earlier. It's a great place for a camper van, and I see nothing written here that camper vans can't park here. The only thing that's written is that you can't park here on a Friday from February to May and then from October to December. Other than that, it seems perfectly right, okay, and there's no lorries either. Right, bring the van down here, the overhang would hang over there, got the river, got the town, got the restaurants, you've got I won't say the life because it was dead, but you've got the dead life, the view. I think this is a brilliant location. And it's free. But for such a great place to park, I mean, one could pay a few euros. But I'm going to stay where I am for the moment, so I can. In front of the car park is a fantastic fruit and vegetable place. Wonderful selection. Get a better view of this airstream from here. Very distinctive looking caravan. Got doors on both sides. Used to have now. I don't know what the classic ones have. And I'm going to have to walk back. I shall be doing it though on the other side of the road. There's a pavement.